When I started to feel more pain from my osteoarthritis early this year, I thought I might have to give up the activities I love. I was wrong.